You how to access your temp folder on Windows. So if you're trying to clear your cache or unnecessary data but you are not able to access your temp folder, this is how you can do it. So if I pop up my run dialog and search for temp and enter, as you can see, nothing is happening right now and the folder is not opening. So I'm just gonna open my file explorer and find my Windows folder. Usually it's on the C drive, so you can find it there. I'm gonna open it and find the temp folder right here. And as you can see, if I double click, nothing is happening. And if I even try to right click and open, nothing is happening right now. So how you can access it is if you click on it and right click, then open its properties. And as you can see, there are many tabs up here. You just click on security. And as you can see here, it says you must have read permissions to view the properties of this object. So you are just gonna click on advanced and go to change owner right here, this blue button right here. Click on it. And you are gonna enter the object name as everyone. Once you do this, you click on check names and it's gonna automatically pick out this name. And now click OK. This will bring up this new dialog box. So here what you can do is make sure to click on this checkbox right here, replace owner on subcontainers and objects. And then you're gonna enable inheritance. And then check this box right here that says replace all child object permissions entries with inheritance permission entries from this object. And now you simply click on apply and continue clicking on yes. And finally click on OK. And then lastly click on this one right here. Now if you click on this OK, I try to open this file. Now as you can see, all of my temp file is open right now. I have full access to it and these are all the cache files, so I can delete it or do whatever I want with it. And that's how you can easily access your temp file on your Windows. I hope you found this video helpful and I'll see you on the next one.